Hi, I'm Janeen Golightly, and I am a real Belle Medical patient. I'm the kind of person that has taken care of my body and myself all my life. I work out, I eat healthy. I got to a certain age where there were some things in one particular area that I didn't really love. And so I tried a couple of things. I did some cool sculpting and it had its place, but still wasn't really taking care of that one area that I wanted to take care of. We all have that one thing, right, that we want to take care of. And for me, that was my stomach area. So I headed to Belle Medical, met their staff. They are amazing people. They treated me with such kindness and respect. I knew the minute I walked in the door that I was in good hands. When I got in there, not only did I do my stomach area, I decided to do a couple of areas on my upper back that had been bothering me. So I did that, and I have never been happier. I will tell you that the one thing that I loved about what Belle Medical told me was, after you have this treatment, you're gonna have to take care of yourself. You're gonna have to walk a couple of miles every day during your recovery. You're gonna have to do these massages every day. You need to eat certain foods, drink a certain amount of water. And that's when I knew it was for real, because some of the other things that I had tried, it was like a quick fix. This is not a quick fix. This is, you need to take responsibility for your own healing and to achieve your very best results. I will admit that the first day or two, I didn't feel pain, but I felt sore. And so I didn't go to work that very next day. But then within 2 days, I was like, oh, okay, this is not bad. I feel pretty good. So again, it's that keep walking, keep drinking your water, do what they tell you to do, and you'll recover really quickly, and you'll have the results that you'll be happy with. I feel confident in my own skin. I feel like I look slender. My skirts fit great, and I'm not getting that muffin top thing. If you are even considering at all going to Belle Medical and getting any kind of procedure for yourself to feel better, do this for yourself. It is 100% worth it. I'm so glad I did it.